Torment! That's how it's gonna be.
A few repairs, and this keep will be a sight to see. Repairs, and this keep will be a sight to...
Hello! Walls need some work before this place is secure. My husband could fix them right up.
You must have seen some amazing sights on your way north.
Sure. Pirate cities floating in the archipelago. The mountain halls of these northern dwarves. Plenty.
I haven't been further south than the Deerwood myself. Maybe I'll come back after I've convinced the Ranga Nui and see all those things for myself.
I hope you do.
Hail, and well met.
Hail, traveler.
Gods keep you.
It's very nice. We're not sleeping here, are we?
Even if you are putting one over on me, it's nice to have a hunting party again. 5 years for me. Must be 30-something for Ichimok. It's been a long hunt. A long time away from my family. Before, I'd crossed the tundra of Nasitok following caribou herds. I didn't want to leave Kalu and our children, but I was eager to visit lands my people rarely do. But 5 years without finding him. It's like 2 hours of necking. I'm ready to be done with it. Soul recovery is an old village tradition. We call it the Tarnak Ilitsak. Once in a generation, we seek the soul of a much respected and long dead village elder. We tell him what's changed in the village, how people remember him. The only other Tarnak Ilitsak during my lifetime happened when I was a girl, not long after Persak died. We feasted on blubber and fermented milk for a week, and we honored the chosen huntress as a hero. Then she left, and we returned to our duties. We still sang her name to the skies during festival season, but we otherwise didn't speak of her. It's not being forgotten by my village that troubles me, but sometimes I wonder how my husband and children remember me, if they think of me often. Still, there's no point in dwelling on it. More often, I find myself wondering whether Persak will remember us. You claim to see souls. What do you think? Do you remember your past lives? Good things, I hope. Maybe Persak will be the same way. Would make my job of telling him about the village a lot easier. Masuk is probably much the same as it was 100 years ago. We live between tundra and frozen forests, and the land takes as much as it gives. But our hardships bring us together. And the elders truly unite us. They keep the stories of past generations, and they guide us from season to season, through good years and lean. That's what I'm supposed to remind him.
A few repairs, and this keep will be a sight to see.
Thank you.
Walls need some work before this place is secure. My husband could fix them right up.
Stand still!
I cannot keep up this pace.
Thank you.
That's not very helpful.
Watch out!
Feeling the strain.
Shit.
Sure.
Show them how it's done!
don't suppose we could rest a spell.
Ready, Watcher.
Yes?
Following your lead. Following your lead.
Ready, Watcher.
Yes?
I'm here.
Be fine. Really.
Crowdfunding!
That's not very helpful.
Thank you.
This isn't working!
Death!